This morning, Charleston police are investigating a car versus pedestrian collision as well. We're told the person was struck just before 6:30 last night in the 1200 block of Folly Road. The pedestrian was transported to MUSC. Their condition is unknown. We are told the car was towed from the scene.